don't know what I'm doing. That's why I'm a cabin boy. What are we singing?
All done.
All done. Oh, crap.
That's why you're right.
Oh, yes, I did.
Think about it.
Don't be a man.
Some friends and I in a public house were singing songs late one night.
Who lives in a pirate hole under the sea?
You were there too. And into the room Black Harry came. His face was chalky white.
Doing kabuki!
No. What's up, says Brown? Have you seen a ghost? Or have you seen your Aunt Mariah? Well, me and Mariah be buggered, says he. Let's light out. The bleeding pub's on fire.
No!
Oh, says Brown, what a bit of luck. Somebody follow me. It's down to the center of the fire truck.
On the floor, and good girls are firing fire, speaking and knocking at the door. Well, don't let it until they all got up. Somebody shouted, McIntyre!
McIntyre!
We all got from the pilot ship for the old gun cows on fire.
Carbohydrate beer?
No, we don't.
Well, it's better now.
I know, we finally got rid of it. And we got to drink all the captain's rum.
Somebody just spit on the captain.
Thank you.
For old time's sake.
I'm not wet enough!
No, that's a good thing, Clem.
We came up from the cellar below.
We were in tap shoes!
That feels really good.
Why talk about him when he's not here?
Oh, for God's sake!
He's anchoring the ship.
Bye.
Look, says Brown, with a look right queer.
Now you get it!
That seems so.
If you got it, flaunt him.
Don't make me that aim is liar.
Now we gotta get down to Petros Pugin. Got milk? When the old gods howl, fire! Brad, very cool. Before you leave, let me tell you, we have CDs for sale here.
They're waterproof.
Support live music.
Buy a CD.
Before it ends like a
I love you, the crowd.